the Swiss cows that spent the summer at Klausenpass, nearly 2,000 meters above sea level, have now begun their descent to the Unterboden Valley. However, about 10 animals that had suffered minor injuries were transported through the Alpine landscape with the help of a helicopter. Farmer Jonas Arnold says he doesn't know how the animals are feeling during the journey, but they have not shown any symptoms afterward.